Greetings and salutations. Welcome to the 17th episode of Inside FLoRian. We're really glad you're joining us today. We're going to be finishing up a painting that is drying. So, let's go. Oh, day 15,930. Well, I think it's dry. So that's a good thing. First thing I'm going to do is start off with my oils. These are my oils. Well, I think it's dry now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to check my brushes to find out which brush I want to use. I have a silver here. And I also have a synthetic round one. And what I do is I like to take my brush, and I do practice runs because I know it's dry. So when I'm getting ready to paint, yeah, I like the way these bristles move, but I don't like the way this thing wiggles. It's got a little bit of a wiggle. So put that one down. Now this one. Don't go there with me on that. Don't go there with me on that. See how it blends. It's like a test watercolor. You can take your paint thinner on a wet brush, not too wet, but you can, and you paint highlights and stuff and see if it looks good, because it'll dry. And then it'll be just flat again, so we're gonna go ahead and let this dry. For some reason, I think I'm I'll be back. Stay tuned.